Hello students, my name is Vineet and you are welcome to AglaSem School. Today in this video, I will be discussing exercise 5.2 of chapter 5, that is understanding elementary shapes. So let's move on to the question answer of this exercise. So the first question is, what fraction of clockwise revolution does the hour hand of a clock turns when it goes from? First part is 3 to 9, okay? So from 3, it is going to 9. So it is making a part half of the revolution. Next part is 4 to 7. Okay. The hour hand is 4 and it is going to 7. Okay. So this is making 1 by 4th of the revolution. 7 to 10. Okay. From 7 to 10, this is again 1 by 4th of the revolution. 12 to 9 in clockwise direction. So D part, it is 3 by 4, okay? 1 to 10. The R end is 1 and it is going till there. This is again 3 by 4th of the revolution. 6 to 3. 6, 3. And in this direction. So it is again 3 by 4 of the revolution. Question number 2. Where will the hand of a clock stop if starts at 12 and make half of the revolution clockwise? It is starting from 12th, okay, and half of the revolution. So the answer will be at 6. B part, starts at 2 and make half of the revolution clockwise. It is starting from 2 and making a half of the revolution. So here it will B. It will be at 8. Okay. Starts at 5 and make 1 by 4 of the revolution. It is starting from 5 and making 1 by 4th of the revolution. So it will be at 8. Starts at 5 and making 3 by 4th of the revolution. Okay. It is starting from 5 and making 3 by 4th of the revolution. So it will be at 2. Question number 3. Which direction will you face if you are start facing?
So it's a question of direction.
I have made over there. So you are facing from east and making half of the revolution. So yeah, let me make it a bit closer so that you can understand it in a better way. You are facing east and making half of the revolution. So you are going like this. So you will be at west. East and making one whole half of the revolution. So you have started from here and take it one revolution, came back to here and then took half of the revolution again. So you are again at west. West and makes 3 by 4th of the revolution anti-clockwise. Have a look over this. You have to go anti-clockwise 3 by 4. You have starting from there 1 by 4, 1 by 2, 3 by 4. So you will be facing north. Okay. South and making one full revolution. You are at south. You are making one full revolution. Either it is clockwise or anti-clockwise, you will be coming back at south. Fourth question. What part of revolution have you turned to if you stand facing First part, east and turn clockwise to face north.
East, and you are turning clockwise to face north. So it is 3 by 4th of the revolution.
South and turns clockwise to face east.
You are at south and you are turning clockwise to face east. So again 3 by 4th of the revolution.
West and turns clockwise to face east.
You are west and you are turning clockwise to face east. This is 1 by 2 of the revolution.
Fifth question, find the number of right angle turn through by the R end of the clock when it goes from.
Okay, let me make again that clock.
So it will be very easy for you all to understand.
This is 12, 6, 3, 9. Okay. 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 10, 11.
The first part is 3 to 6.
A. You're going from 3 to 6. You're making 90 degrees. So it's one right angle.
2 to 8.
You're at 2 and going to 8. Okay. So you're making 2 right angle.
Five to 11.
You are at 5 and you're going to 11, okay? The figure is a bit difficult to understand, so I'm making it a clear one. Again, CBSE, you're making
2 right angles.
Again, in CBSE, you're making 2 right angles.
10 to 1.
You are at 10, you're going to 1. D part, 1 right angle.
12 to 9.
You are at 12, and going till 9. So you are making in E part, 3 right angles.
Okay? 12 to 6.
You are at 12 and going till 6. So F part, you are again making 2 right angles.
Sixth question. How many right angles do you make if you are start facing? Okay, it's again a direction question.
So I'll let this clock be here
and we'll make the direction signs here.
North, south, east, west.
So how many right angle are you making by? You are at south and turn clockwise to west.
A part, this is one right angle, okay?
B, north and turn anti-clockwise to east.
You are north and you are turning anti-clockwise to east. So you are making 1, 2, and 3.
3 right angles. C, west and turns to west.
West. And you are turning to west, this way or this way. So C part, you are making
4 right angles. It is a complete revolution, and in a complete revolution, there is 4 right angles. D, south and turns to north.
Either this way or this way. In the D part, you are making
2 right angles. Seventh question, where will the R end of a clock stop if it start? First part is from 6 and turns through one right angle.
Starting from 6 and it is going this way, making one right angle. So it will be at 9.
B part, from 8 and turns through
2 right angles. It is at 8 and it is going 2 right angles. Okay? B, so the answer will be 2.
C, from 10 and turns 3 right angles.
It is at 10. One right angle. Two right angle. And three right angles. So these will be removed. The three right angled one will be 7. It will be at 7. From 7 it turns 2 straight angles. So from 7 and we are turning 2 straight angles. So one straight angle it will be this at 1. And the again, this is one straight angle, and the second straight angle will brought back it to 7 again. So the answer will be 7. I hope this video will really help you all. Like this video and share it with your friends. And do not forget to subscribe AglaSem School so that you can never miss any video from us. We will be back with next exercise. Till then, bye.